Currently, there are 4,800 monuments to men in the United States, and only 400 to women.
Because of the tremendous disparity, Hulu has sought to approach this topic with true action.
I'm Saya Wolfall. I'm a Brooklyn-based artist.
I'm Daria Brick Green. I'm a curator.
We need more recognition of women's contributions to our culture.
Through our conversations, it became clear that Hulu really wanted to support something that was part of the public collection. The Monument Project is in three cities, and it's to three women in the United States. Miami with Marjory Stoneman Douglas.
Atlanta for Coretta Scott King.
And Los Angeles with Ruth Bader Ginsburg. They're women who undoubtedly deserve monuments.
It was really important to celebrate a woman civil rights leader, and there was none more impactful than Coretta Scott King.
Marjory Stoneman Douglas was an activist who protected the Everglades, and that's why we still have the Everglades today.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg was literally every woman. She also summed up why this project was so necessary.
I chose to create chapels or structures that are modeled after domes instead of representational figurative sculpture.
They put the viewer into their shoes almost and give the viewer a moment of power to make their own promises to the future.
These are women who did not let what people imagine they are limit who they became.
There are women to celebrate.